What are you afraid of, Andrew?
Realistic fear, being tortured.
Who's gonna, like, torture you?
No one, but if I'm ever getting anxiety, it's because I'm thinking about that too much.